What I would do to go out with Dylan McKay. Hey, I might even get together with you.
Really? I might just hold you to that.
I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship. I can't just kiss a guy I've had a major crush on my whole life and pretend that it doesn't mean anything.
New Year's Eve. Look, it was you two who gave me that dumb ultimatum. You said choose. I chose you. I want you. I've always wanted you.
Maybe it's because you're the first guy who ever took me seriously. No, you were. Sort of like a temporary insanity.
Kind of like the heat of passion. Most beautiful at night. I fall in love with you the way I come.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, I've been thinking about you a lot. Come on, Kel, when you're with me, you fight with me because that's when you're alive. I wouldn't be here unless I was absolutely sure that where you belong is with me. Together, wherever it is.
I don't know what to say. But with Dylan, I don't know. It's like he'll always have a piece of my soul. Whatever happened to the cool, calm Dylan McKay?
Well, the cool, calm Dylan McKay just knows what he needs for the first time in his life. Need you.
Dylan, have a nice trip. Can't go with you. Not this time. I've made my choice, and I choose me. I hope you understand. I love you both till the day I die.
How am I supposed to sound?
But I asked you first. Remember? You said no. You said you had other plans. Let me see, you chose you. You don't look happy to see me.
I'm just, shocked. How long are you staying?
I don't know. But I'm still waiting for my hug. You want a better answer? I came back because I missed you. Look, I've only ever connected with two things in this life. One of them is dead. She's sitting right across from me.
Because you think there's something between us, something unfinished, something that's gonna keep us from being able to be with other people, then I say we finish it.
We finish it.
Commit to it. To each other. Really commit, Dylan. House, dog, 2.2 kids?
All or nothing.
All or nothing.
It's not all about me, it's about us. About how, what seems to go wrong for us, you know? Maybe it's time that, we got it right.
There are times when I think he could be the one.
Something about me committing to you, and not just a little bit. All or nothing.
You chose nothing.
Let me choose again.
He can't figure out how two people so obviously meant for each other can't seem to get together. Tell you the truth, neither can I.
This feels nice.
Yes, it does. Dance with me. It's not a one-time offer. We can wait.
I don't want to wait.